The following match is from an early version of Overwatch and may not represent the final version of the game.
Cheers, love! The cavalry's here!
Hello, everybody. My name is Invicta, and welcome to Overwatch. Today, I'm going to be casting a match on Hannah Mura, a capture point map from the perspective of Tracer on the defending team. Joining her on defense will be Widowmaker, Mercy, Winston, Torbjorn, and Symmetra, going up against the attacking team comprised of Symmetra, Tracer, Winston, Reaper, Pharah, and Reinhardt. For those of you who don't know how a capture point map works, basically one team is on offense, the other team is on defense. The defense has to stop the offense from taking two objectives, or else the offensive team will be declared the victor on the map. Tracer's abilities give her extreme speed and mobility, which makes her a constant threat that must be dealt with, or she will cripple an opposing team's lineup. The three blue arrows underneath the crosshair represent how many times Tracer can blink before she has to rest, which makes her vulnerable to attack if she cannot get away before the next charge of blink has refreshed. Tracer healing herself back up with a medkit as she makes her way back towards objective A. Those pulse pistols attack so quickly. Tracer going after Reinhardt, who does have the shield, but she's gonna blink forward and throw down the pulse bomb, which is Tracer's ultimate ability, and then recall back. Reinhardt goes down immediately. Tracer is gonna be able to take out the enemy team Pharah player as well. You do see Infrasight has been granted by the friendly team's Widowmaker player. Winston is going to fall. Tracer now going after the red team's Tracer player as well. Tracer's going to be able to blink forward. Too many Tracers, too many blinks. You see the mobility there, but ultimately our Tracer player was indeed able to take out the red team's Tracer player, even getting another kill on Symmetra. As Tracer is going after Reinhardt, he does have his shield proc. You do see the charge there. The ultimate is ready to go again, and Tracer's going to blink forward. There's the stick with the pulse bomb. Reinhardt falls yet again. Tracer recalling back just in the nick of time as the enemy team's Tracer player and Pharah player were going right after her. As our Tracer player is going to fall back, there's Pharah now leaping onto the top of the archway. As Tracer rejoining Widowmaker on defense, it looks like she's going after enemy team's Tracer, and she is going to be able to pick up the kill on the red team's Tracer player. Very nicely done, as Tracer is going to blink forward back towards objective A. Winston is already there with the shield projector. He's going after somebody. I believe he's going after Mercy. Look out! There's Primal Rage, Winston's ultimate ability. You do not want to get caught in the front of that. Mercy is still alive. Winston is going to get taken out by the defending team. Nicely done. Great job by the Mercy player staying alive as she was facing a lot of damage. Our Tracer player actually missing the blink, but look at that. She found Reinhardt, and there you go. Another pulse bomb, sticky bomb stick right on top of Pharah. Pharah goes down. Reinhardt's still alive. We did see Reaper coming on in there with Wraith form. Tracer backing up now back towards objective A, using the pulse pistols to go after Reaper as Reinhardt still has the shield proc. Reinhardt cannot attack with a rocket hammer while that shield is up, and there's Winston again, even throwing down his own shield projector to protect himself against Tracer. As the attacking team is in full-on assault mode, Tracer joining her team on the defense of objective A as Winston backs out, but Reinhardt is not so lucky. He is actually gonna get killed by a melee attack from Tracer. Nicely done. 10-player killstreak so far for Tracer. Look out, here comes trouble. The pulse bomb is actually gonna miss on Reaper. Reaper going after Tracer back here in the side hut. I do hear that Death Blossom is being casted right now. Tracer wisely backing out. She has two charges left to blink. Make that one, make it back to two. There's recall getting out of the way in the nick of time as Tracer was staring down the barrel of those Hellfire shotguns of Reaper. Infrasight being granted again by our friendly team's Widowmaker player, which allows the entire team to see through structures and plan their defense accordingly. Tracer's gonna get another kill on Pharah. Infrasight is still active for a little bit longer as Tracer heading back towards objective A now. She's gonna be blinking forward, going after Reaper. She is able to get the kill on Reaper. The pulse bomb is ready to go yet again. There's Winston's shield projector, and Winston's trying to get away from Tracer. You don't get away from her, big fella. He uses the jump pack to get away. Our friendly team's Winston is going to be able to go after the opposing team's Winston player as Tracer versus Tracer again. Another melee kill for our Tracer player. Team Blue on fire right now. Speaking of on fire, we do hear Molten Core being casted by Torbjorn. Look at the battle of Winston's with Primal Rage activated. It is just mayhem here outside of the objective as the enemy team's Winston player is going to fall. Reinhardt again getting attacked from behind by Tracer. He is going to go down. Tracer going after the red team's Tracer player as well. 15-player kill streak so far for the blue team's Tracer player on defense. He is going to be able to take out another kill as Team Blue's defense has been phenomenal here on objective A and Hannah Mura. Tracer rejoining her team back inside of the capture point, going after Reaper. Reaper trying to get away using Wraith form. You can't get away from Tracer. She's just too quick. Reaper is indeed going to get eliminated by Tracer. Tracer using recall to get back towards the objective as quickly as possible. We do see Infrasight has again been granted by Widowmaker as Tracer tries to deal with Winston, who left back into the capture point contesting it. 20 28 seconds left for the offense to take the point. Otherwise, they will lose this match. Wisten is going to get killed by Tracer. And look out, there's the pulse bomb. It's going to take out everybody. Reinhardt, Reaper, Symmetra all fall to the pulse bomb of Tracer, who's now going after the enemy team's Tracer player, missing the melee attack there just barely. Team Blue holding on. 8 seconds left. Will the offense be able to take the point? I'm not sure. Tracer's going to get taken out. Here comes Farrah going after our Tracer player. Team Red is on all-out assault mode as Blue's trying to stop the point from going down. Look at that, Tracer even taking out Symmetra's teleporter pad in order to stop the reinforcements from getting back close enough to the objective to contest it. We're in overtime right now, which means that both teams are contesting the point. If Team Red is able to take the point, the game will go on, but Team Blue's trying to stop that from happening. Winston going after Tracer with a Tesla cannon. He's going to get taken out. Reinhardt's got the shield pop, but he cannot attack with it while it's active. The pulse bomb is activated right after Reinhardt dies, and Team Blue is going to be able to take the victory in a crazy conclusion to this match here on Hanamura. What a great defense it was at the very end of the game during overtime by the Blue team, and your player of the game, no surprise, is going to be our Tracer player, who eliminated so many members of the attacking team, as we're going to see another replay shot here as Winston's going to go down to Tracer, but here comes the huge pulse bomb. Watch this. There's the stick. There's the recall. Three players go down as Team Blue takes the victory here in Hanamura. Thank you for watching. If you would like to see more Overwatch videos like this one, give it a like and let me know in the comment section down below. And to learn more about Overwatch as well as to opt into the beta, head on over to playoverwatch.com.